As sport becomes more competitive, the use of nutritional supplements and herbal remedies has gotten more common among athletes. It's important that athletes know the guidelines around taking these supplements, as well as the potential risks. Sports supplements are a category of nutritional products that are marketed to athletes. They claim to improve athletic performance, for example, increase strength and power, improve energy and endurance, or help recovery after exercise. There are risks involved when taking these supplements. They may contain substances which could result in an anti-doping rule violation. They're not regulated in the same way that medicines are. The labels provide no guarantee of the product contents, as there can be cross-contamination in the production process. Products that make unauthorized health claims like weight loss or muscle building have a higher risk of containing ingredients that could lead to an anti-doping rule violation. The consequences are serious. The current ban for sport from an anti-doping rule violation is 4 years. It's important to do your research before taking a supplement. This includes researching the product name, the ingredients list, and checking the product's website for any warnings. Make sure it's a batch-tested product. Keep evidence of all research conducted, as this could mean a reduced sanction. Refer to www.informed-sport.com and remember, batch testing does not completely eliminate the risk of a contaminated supplement. It is a risk minimization tool. Be aware of false advertising, such as a claim that the product has been batch tested, and false endorsements. Don't base your decision of using a supplement on marketing claims. Adopt a food-first philosophy, not supplement-first, to maximize health, safety, and performance. So before taking a supplement, assess the need, assess the risk, and assess the consequences. As an athlete, you're solely responsible for what you consume. It's important to get expert advice from a qualified sports nutrition professional before taking a supplement.